We just need to copy and paste.
Bu